Good morning, boys and girls. It's Mrs. McGahey. It's Friday, April 3rd. It's in the morning, so I thought we would sing a different song. Here we go. Good morning, everybody. How are you? Good morning, everybody. How are you? We bring you cheer and happiness, and today we'll try our best. Good morning, everybody. How are you? So good morning, boys and girls. Thinking about you always and sending virtual hugs, hoping you're doing really, really well. Okay, so we have moved into a different season now. Do you know what it is? Spring, that's right. Yes. So that's Mrs. McGahey's favorite season. And it's my favorite season because everything comes back to life and the flowers start to bloom and the buds come out on the trees. And all those wonderful things. And the snow starts to melt too. Like that. So I want you to talk about your favorite season and why it's your favorite season with mommy and daddy or grandma and grandpa or brothers and sisters. And you could even draw a picture, okay? And explain why it's your favorite season, okay? And picture yourself doing something fun in that season, okay? So that brings me to another song. There are four seasons in a year. There are four seasons in a year. There are four seasons in a year. Winter, spring, summer, and fall. So we've had winter, spring, summer, fall. Let's count together. One, two, three, four. That's right. So Mrs. McGahey has a poem now, a spring poem called I Dig. And we're going to read it together. Okay. Let's start with the title. Here we go. I dig. Here we go. I dig, 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 and I plant some seeds. I rake, 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 and I pull some weeds. I wait, and I watch, and soon you know my garden sprouts and starts to grow. Okay, so there's actions. We love our actions, right? So we have to stand up. The title, I dig. I dig, 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 and I plant some seeds. I rake, 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 and I pull some weeds. I wait and I watch and soon you know my garden sprouts and starts to grow. Good job, boys and girls. Okay, I want to talk about words. We know that words are made up of letters and sounds, right? So I'm going to count the words in this poem. We're just going to do the first and second line. Here we go. One, two, three, four words in that line. Let's look at the second line. One, two, three, four, five. Wow. One more than four, right? Yes, five is bigger than four. Good job, you guys. Now, I want to look at some rhyming words. Listen to these two words. Seeds, weeds. Seeds, weeds, seeds, weeds. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up, they rhyme. Yes, good. Now listen to these two words. Rake, weeds, rake, weeds, rake, weeds. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs down, they don't rhyme, no. Good. Now, listen to these two words. No, grow. No, grow. No, grow. Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. They rhyme. Good. Now, I want to take the word dig. And I want to think of a rhyming word that rhymes with dig. Let me think. Thinking time. How about pig? Dig, pig, dig, pig. Dig, pig. Thumbs up. Now, I want you guys to think of your own word that rhymes with dig. Okay? All right. Good job, everybody. Well, it's the magical time of the morning. Yes. Okay? You've had a little bit of work. Now it's the magical time of the morning, and you know what that is. All right? So I'm going to sign off for now, and I'll send out another video next week. I want you all to have a lovely weekend and be safe and stay well and healthy. Okay, take good care. Bye for now.